Well, for the LA Kings, they are playing to end a 9-game losing streak. Wearing those Dodgers warm-up jerseys on Dodgers night, they're playing for each other, playing for pride, and also looking to play spoiler because the Dallas Stars are right now currently on the outside looking in of the playoffs.
So this is Rupe Hintz around the horn to Alexander Radulov and John Klingberg up top. A shot by Tyler Seguin. He's off a stick and out of play. Faceoff win for Dallas. Collected by Klingberg. Spezza, a drive high in the net. And out of play. Look, it hit a stick on the way.
Spezza has kind of found himself in a new role with the Dallas Stars.
The only line that has stayed together with all the shuffling going on has been this one. With Clifford, Lewis as Vanup shoots right on. As Clifford goes after the puck in the corner, trying to shake Lovejoy loose.
Talked about that forecheck.
And they cause a turnover. Clifford shoots, glove save by Hudobin. And don't forget, Clifford is sitting on a career high 7 goals this year.
Like it is here for the LA Kings tonight, so didn't like what he saw this morning.
Shoulder fake by Walker. And a score! Kopitar on the back door. Sean Walker set that up, and Kopitar finished it off.
And this is a set play, no question whatsoever. To Foley with misdirection, so he's skating back towards his own net. Kopitar spins off, and Dickinson's job there is to prevent that cross pass.
Off of a body, Walker gets it back, walks it in, slings it towards the middle, collected by Toffoli, he fires, and Hudobin came out to challenge him. Doughty again, Kopitar, touch pass through, aiming for Brown. And Brown turns it back up the wall. Kopitar again, chips it to Doughty, a drive, score! LA doubles the lead on a power play goal from Drew Doughty.
Now the Kings with a little bit of a different personnel here. Oh yeah, Leipzig gets it. He gets it. I thought by his reaction, he's jumping out of the way, it goes off the knee.
Held by Lovejoy. Seguin cuts out from below the goal line. Seguin into the slot. Fadoon handles, shoots, scores. Tipped in by Seguin. And Dallas is on the board.
Normally when you have a give and go, it happens a little bit quicker, but that's just perfect. And Fadoon there, you know he's shooting for the stick. He's not shooting for a corner. The stick's right there. Dallas Stars on the board.
Leipzig extending his stick, getting it a piece. Roy holds the zone. Here's Lewis behind the goal, shadowed by Pollock. Indirect pass, Vanup tees up. Save Hudobin. He covers the rebound.
This one comes in high, and it forces Hudobin a little bit off balance here. Takes it just on the shoulder.
Clifford tosses it rink wide, poked away, and it's Richie taking a crack at the puck. It ricochets off the end boards and off of Quick, nearly into his own goal.
Another example of Pollock. He's just a big, strong guy.
Janmark flips it into space. It's picked up by Como, and they score. Janmark, right place, right time, receives the puck from Como and stashes into a largely open net. This game is tied.
It's a broken play, but it does start with a turnover.
Centering pass off of Lindell to the corner. Luff just keeps it away from the Chushkin, but Dallas with a second opportunity that hit the post. Here's Lewis jumping to the loose puck. Deking past Janmark. Lewis to the goal line. McDermott tees it up. Save Hudobin. And he punches the loose puck away. Klingberg holds the zone. A shot from Hintz into the corner. Lances off the corner boards. Brown able to start Toffoli ahead. Toffoli shoots. Oh, what a save. The rebound is put in.
It's where that puck ends up. Sometimes it gets there by purpose. Sometimes it gets there by deflection. Sometimes you get a little bit of luck.
Out to stop the puck. Doughty swoops behind the net. They get it up the boards. It bounces to Janmark. He deeks. He shoots. Great save by Quick. And he has it.
And John the Quick able, not only the first one, but the second readjustment on the play. So there it is. And there's where the stick comes in again for the second half whack.
Klingberg holds the zone. Sauces that over a stick, but the second one got to it, and it comes out for Brown with Kempe, saved by Hudobin.
Now watch the toenail save here coming up. Going one way, back the other, and just gets the end of the pad.
He ended up being a team from Philadelphia, Whitby, which is Ontario. Russian team in the checks.
Toffoli shoots, blocker saved by Khudobin. As he stick handles and glides deep. Klingberg to Radulov. Back to Klingberg. A one-timer tip. Saved by Quick. Extending the left pad.
So Jonathan Quick has to wait for the puck to get through there because it's almost blocked.
Kempe's outlet gets to him. Brown denied by Khudobin.
And then there's another block here. Here's Brown. Spin, turn. Off the boards.
Doughty after it in the corner. It's off the stick of Dickinson. Como shoves Doughty away. Dickinson, lots of room, and Quick got a piece of the shot.
Just a little bit, right? Just a piece.
Clifford over the line. Waits, shoots, blocked. But Klingberg turned it over to Doughty. And Doughty to Phaneuf. Shot up high off the glove. Phaneuf gets it back and misses the net high and wide. Roy holds the zone as he sidesteps the oncoming Ben Lovejoy. Roy waits, shoots off the post. Lovejoy now looks ahead, fakes, and slides it in the region of Como. Nearly got lit up by Brown. He steps in, puts a shot on, and they score the rebound. Radek Foxa knocks it in, and this game is tied.
So Jonathan Quick kicks the rebound into the middle of the ice, and that's exactly where the Dallas Stars are supporting the play. How many times have we seen that today? Well, the puck ends up right on a stick. And one was a giveaway by the Dallas Stars.
Talking is maybe under the radar. I know you guys are talking about Jack Adams contenders, but we under the radar.
Oh, Quick! What an incredible save!
Unbelievable diving effort to get a piece of Jason Dickinson's shot.
Kings should be in control of who changes here. The Dallas Stars only get one change.
There's Sean Walker with tons of speed. He puts it right on. Khudobin makes the save and covers the rebound. Walker keeping hold of the puck with Radulov all over him. Walker to the net. Khudobin got a piece. Here's Klingberg. Gaining the Kings line. Radulov snaps a shot off of Quick. Rebound! And it's in! Brown tried to protect the goal line, but couldn't keep it out. And Rope hits as the overtime winner for the Dallas Stars. They win it 4-3.
You have fresh legs, you get it there. Now one, two, three. It's the fourth opportunity that ends up getting in behind. That was a chess match there in overtime to try to see who would get the freshest players on the ice at what time. And Jonathan actually gets a piece of it there. So the Dallas Stars, bottom line, get what they need. They get one whack, they get two whacks, they get three, and they get 2 points. 2 points in the Western Conference. Stars win it 4-3.